Hey guys, I'm Simon. I work as a front-end developer at Encore, and we recently released a new feature for auto-generating architectural diagrams for your microservices. We call this new feature Flow, and today I will show you how Flow fits into the Encore workflow and why it's a powerful tool to have at your disposal in the development process. Let's do it. As you can see, I have my editor to the right and my browser to the left. My editor is containing my Encore project with my different microservices. So I will start off with doing Encore run in my terminal. This will boot up my project and compile my code, but it will also make the Encore development dashboard available on localhost. So let's jump into that. From here, I can test my different endpoints. So creating a new user like so. It also creates a history of the traces. So I can go into this latest one. I can see that I made a database query. You can see the duration. The development dashboard also includes API documentation, so Encore auto-generates documentation based on your microservices and endpoints. But what I want to focus on today is the Flow feature. Flow is a visual tool that auto-generates architectural diagrams based on your microservices and also shows how these microservices relate to each other. For example, we can see that our system is built on 5 different microservices, some of which have arrows in between them. These arrows highlight dependencies. So for example, our login service, it uses one RPC endpoint from our authentication service, and our login service has one public API. Our authentication service has a database in which we store our session IDs, and it talks to our user service, which also has a database to store our users. You can also see that in our email service, we have a cron job, which is highlighted by this clock symbol. What I want to show you now is that Flow auto-updates when you make changes to your code. And the change that we're going to make to this system is that we're going to introduce a PubSub topic for when a new payment has been made. Let's head over to our project. In our payment service, we're going to introduce a new PubSub topic. And if you want to learn more of how to do this in Encore, you can go to encore.dev/docs to read more. But if we save this, you can see that our project recompiles our changes and the flow diagram updates with a new PubSub topic. That is great. So in our service now, where we take payments, obviously this is a dummy project, but here we would process the payment and then we would publish to our newly created PubSub topic. And that would be done like so. So in here you can see that a new arrow has been created with this dashed line, which symbolizes that we are publishing to our PubSub topic. How would we subscribe to that? Let's head over to our email microservice. I'm gonna comment this. So now we are subscribing to that topic, and you can see that our flow diagram updates accordingly. So let's do our final change, which is in the user service, because we also want to subscribe to that same topic here. And the project recompiles, and boom, here you can see that the flow diagram updates accordingly. We are now happy with our project, so let's stop the development server, stage our changes, commit them, and then do git push encore. This will trigger a build, a deploy, and we get our URL to the web dashboard. So let's follow that URL. The build is now running, and once the build is finished, our app will be available in the cloud. And the web dashboard contains a lot of things. We have a lot of power from here. We can see the infrastructure that is provisioned for our application. We can see the traces done for our different environments, but we also have the flow diagram, the architectural diagram available from here. Some of our plans up ahead is to add overlays in this diagram so that you can get a visual representation of which services are being called the most in production to visualize hot paths in your system. We also aim to visualize alerts here so that when you're on call and woken up in the middle of the night, you can quickly see which services needs your attention. And that's it. If you want to learn more about Flow or Encore, you could head over to encore.dev. See you in the cloud.